page 72. 6. Pronunciation. A. Listen. Note the reduction of could have, should have, and would have. Then practice.
I could have traveled. He should have studied harder. He would have been really happy.
B. Find and underline examples of could have, should have, and would have in Life's Regrets. Practice reading the sentences aloud.